What is going on, guys? Welcome to Greggles TV Daily. Let's get into the tech news. First story of the day is a deal. Who doesn't like a good deal? This is on the NVIDIA Shield TV. It's the newest generation of this, the newest release. It's 4K HDR streaming media player with Dolby Vision, works with Amazon Alexa and Google Assistant. Anyways, it's $20 off. It's gonna be $129 on Amazon. It's gonna allow you to play basically anything that you want from your streaming library. Netflix, Kodi, Hulu, YouTube, really whatever you want. It's a fantastic performing streaming media player with no delay, no lag. You can stream video games with this at up to 1080p 60. So really, really great little streaming player here. I use it. Link down below if you want to take advantage of this deal. And the last deal of the day is Galaxy S10 Plus 1TB version. I actually had this version at one point, but it's a 1TB version. You're never gonna run out of storage with this thing. It's $500 off. You can get it for $1099. So if you need a phone with a massive amount of storage, they might not ever release another phone, at least not this year anyway, with 1TB of storage. This is the one to get. S10 Plus, fantastic phone, beautiful screen, great camera, it's fast. And the last story of the day is all about the camera on the Galaxy S20 Ultra, which is the one I'm going to get. I'm assuming a lot of you guys are going to get as well. And the tweet comes from Ice Universe. And in the tweet, he says, Galaxy S20 Ultra, 108 megapixel shooting with almost no delay, rich details, and importantly, it can automatically turn on HDR. So let's talk a little bit about his tweet. So first of all, he says, shooting with almost no delay. Now think about how big of a file 108 megapixels is gonna be. It's gonna be humongous. And for the phone to be able to handle that with basically no delay in terms of the processing and being able to take another photo, very impressive, very, very cool. Also, rich details, obviously it's gonna have rich details in the photo. It's 108 megapixel. Samsung photos generally do have really rich details in their photos, so again, that's not much of a surprise. Automatically turning on HDR, that's also very cool. It's gonna be able to really, you know, make the blacks black and just make the colors really pop and make them just feel more lifelike and impressive. So I'm excited. That's obviously the big selling point about the Galaxy S20, S20 Plus, S20 Ultra is the camera. So what do you guys think? What do you think is the most impressive thing about the S20 Plus? Or S20 Ultra. It might not be the thing that, you know, you're most wanting, but what do you think is gonna be the big, like, impressive feature that they're selling? Let me know in the comments down below. Thanks for watching. See you down the road. Peace.